Good morning, Leaguers. Well, we're on the road to Perpignan and Spain. And there you go. In the distance, you can see the Canigou, the largest mountain in the Pyrenees. And we've just gone past Saus. In fact, I think it's over on the left-hand side over there, which marks the ancient border of Catalonia, the King of Mallorca. So, yep, Chateau de Saus. And they have a rugby league team there as well. Anyway, join me on a great rugby league adventure this weekend with the Catalan Dragons playing Hull Kingston Rovers. And then Sunday, we're going to nip across the border again for Pia versus Carcassonne. Have a great day, guys. Morning, fellow leaguers. So we're down the beach and Ammo's having a great time, aren't you, Ammo?
Yeah, mate.
And, well, we're off to the footy this afternoon. Catalan Dragons versus Hull Kingston Rovers. It's going to be an absolute cracker, isn't it, Ammo?
Yeah, mate.
Okay, until later, have a great day. Okay, at the stadium arriving today for Catalan Dragons and Hull Kingston Rovers. Oh, there's some fans from Hull over there. Oh, yes, there are. Nice trip from England. Hopefully they won't be put off by the beer prices. There they are. Oh, yes. The Dragons now. What's going on here? Archer. Oh, no bullseye. No bullseye. Catastrophic. Do I ask for some Led Zeppelin? No Led Zeppelin. AC/DC. Guns N' Roses! Oh! No problem, no problem! Oh, superb! Okay. Ooh! There's two nice girls here from Hull, and they've definitely got the jig. Got to get the old tokens for the beer now. Shocked on the old prices. Oh, the retro gaming! I love it. What do we got here? Retro gaming. Oh, fantastic. There's my favorite DJ. Tang. Oh yeah. So should be a cracker today versus Hull KR. Lots of stuff going on. There's your brasserie there. Oh yes, there is. So now what do we have to do? We have to look for Dave and Yannick. Contact Kelly Beattie in Oz. Going back to the 2006 team. Where's old Chris? Oh yeah, there he is. The man with the greatest handshake on the planet. Chris Beattie, what a legend. Dragons 2006. A few shirts here today. South Sydney. We have Manly. You're in the wrong place for Brookville. Brookville's down. Start digging.
Brookville.
Yeah, Brookville.
We're the winners.
And yeah, absolutely. I had lunch once with George Piggins many moons ago,
really?
Yeah.
Oh, wow, he's yeah. Welcome back into the club.
And his wife was really nice.
Oh.
Enjoy the game, thank you. Dave's found a couple of those Aussies there I was talking to, so he's having a chat, and we're going to get some Guinness, oh yes we are. The man of Guinness, Dave. Where's Yannick? Where is he? He's not here. Much pundit extraordinaire here, David Footy. Okay, Dave, what's your predictions today, mate? Hull Kingston Rovers, 4 from 4 so far.
Yeah, I think we'll do it again tonight. I think the Catalans are a little bit too strong. I think missing Kenny McDowell is a big link, a big problem for the OKR. They don't have much to go with. So I think the Dragons tonight by 20.
Do you know, I saw Kenny McDowell the other week when I was at Hull KR versus Wigan Warriors, first game of the season, On Channel 4, I think it was. It was absolutely brilliant. He had a cracking game. Really good.
So he'll be a big miss.
Okay, we only need Yannick now. Where is Yannick?
He's coming.
He's coming. Undercover policeman extraordinary. He looks like a hangover. Hold on. Yannick! Yeah. Achoo! Yeah. Patrick.
St. Patrick.
Yeah. Colin and... Yannick there. Yes, St. Patrick's Day. Any excuse for a drink? Okay, we're just having the political situation now with Yannick. This is very good. So, who's around? We spoke to the Aussies from Manly and South Sydney Rabbitohs. Very nice. Rain. Oh, hey! Well done. Nice to see you. Everyone's here today, including Edmund Chorda, son of the greatest man of French Rugby League. And one day... I'm sure you're going to be the mayor of Perpignan.
Oh.
And you allocate the Dragons
where?
20 million euros a season.
Of course.
Thank you, Edmund. You're the best. This is the president of Carcassonne. I know, he's bought me a Guinness. I love you, Claude.
You come to Carcassonne, you're the best.
I love Carcassonne. J'adore Carcassonne. Yeah, oui. Le restaurant, the city. Oh, wow.
My song. I restaurant.
Oh, superb! I come. Definitive. Merci. I was just saying to Claude. I remember the game in Carcassonne, 2000 World Cup, France Tonga. I'd been to Andorra 2 days before and bought 50 Monte Cristo number one cigars, and the. Tongan guy in his grass skirt, his BO was so bad at the reception that we all lit our cigars up prior to the after-match meal. It was that bad, Dave. These guys can get big when they get older. And Willie Mason, he was 18. 18 years old, he played that day.
Played for Australia.
Yeah, yeah. 18? 18, I think. Yeah, he was 18. We'll look it up on Wikipedia. Wikipedia never dies.
Yeah, look that up.
Lies. Yeah, Wikipedia. Willie Mason.
Willie Mason?
Yeah, Carcassonne, 2000, Tonga. Equipe Tonga. Hold on, what's Yannick doing here? We're having a discussion. We're going to Pia tomorrow. Everybody invited to Pia. Yes, they are. I was going to ask the guys from Hull KR what they think the result of the game was, but Colin... Dave said, what do you think today, Colin?
Yeah, good game today, mate. Good game. I think the Drags have come out on top.
I like Hull KR. I've got a real soft spot for Hull KR and Hull. Yeah. Yeah, but my policy always, the home team wins.
It's not a bad policy to have.
Yeah. Je suis diplomatic entente cordiale, Dave. Okay, we're here at the Dragons. It's a grotty night, so it's affected the crowd, but just had a great rendering of the national anthem. Dave's there. Claude is there from Carcassonne. Oh, yes, he is, the ex-president. It's going to be a cracker. And the lady here, she's been to the hairdressers, and yes, she has. And very impressed. Oh, yes, we are. Dave, what we need is we need AC/DC. Yannick, we need AC/DC. AC/DC. We need AC/DC. Oh, yeah, we got some AC/DC. Oh, yeah, we have. Angus Young, eat your heart out. Hell's bells. Here we go, rock and roll. Look, Dave, you see the ESM logo on the back of Carl Hall's bum. Yep. Oh, yes, she will. And the Dragons have done it. They're already away. A bit scrappy so far with some very strange decisions both ways by the referee. Yeah. But there you go. The Perpignan version of Fellini. Dave, Yannick, Fellini. Monsieur Fellini, oui, oui. Fellini, oui. My favourite supporter has just smiled. I don't believe it. Oh, there we go. He just smiled and he clapped. I must admit, actually, there's bald heads and bald heads, but Dave's has style. I mean, that is. I mean,
style.
I mean,
look at the back of your head.
Dave, do you want to do a 2-for-1, mate? I'm off to Turkey for my hair transplant at Christmas. 10-0 to the Dragons. Penalty just starting the second half, which hit the post, as you can see. Not a great game of footy tonight. There's been a lot of mistakes, but anyway, we're still here. We are. Bring back the biff. We love it. We love the biff. Yannick. Le beef, we need le beef.
Yeah.
Boom, boom, boom.
Yeah. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, boom, beef. Boom, boom.
Beef? Fighting.
Yeah, man.
No beef, no Robbie.
Where is it? What do you say?
David.
No, on the back. What I say? Boniem.
Ah, taco. It's Christophe. Tell him to get his hair cut.
Et l'essai pour les Dragons catalans, inscrit par le numéro 24, parrainé par la Pyrénéenne et Alliance Damien Marie, Tom Johnston.
Certainly was.
Parrainé par la Pyrénéenne.
It's that Tom Johnston guy again.
Damien Marie.
Okay, great try by Julian Busquet. Rovers put up a good fight, but they're getting very tired. I mean, you know, 15 tackles on their own line, it's tough. Well, it's 26-6 to the Dragons, and 30 seconds to go, so I think that's pretty much it. They won't want to give a last minute try away, but hey, they could do. Yeah, they will do as well. Carl Hall in at the corner. Well done, Rovers. Never gave up to the end. So, yep, that's it. It's going to be 26, 10 or 12 with the kick to come, and we'll be in the VIP in a minute. Okay, we're at the Dragons VIP now. Wow, yet again, it's going to be absolutely rammed here. Oh. Michel, bien? Here we go. Going to be a great day. Johnny's here. I'm going to add this and put it in a little later. And I'm going to ask him. I've got to ask the question. Johnny, I've got to put, just for the blog, how's he doing down at Melbourne?
He's going really good. He's enjoying himself. He's had a big pre-season, but...
Has he been on the paddock yet?
He's played match amicale.
Yep.
He's been playing well. He went to play a game last week, Brizzy Easts. He played 7 minutes into it and the game got called off to too heavy a rain.
We look forward to having him back here in 5 years' time.
I'm quite happy because I'm saving money and not being here.
Cheers, Jenny. Okay, we're at the VIP with Yannick and Dave, and a little bit of, what do you think, Dave, the game today?
Oh, it was a bit flat sometimes, a lot of errors, but the ball was slippery. And I was pretty close to the 20 points. I got a try there right at the end, but just Catalans were a little bit... overall. And,
5 from 5, and probably the worst game of footy I've seen all year, actually.
Yeah, a lot of errors.
How many penalties? But anyway, here we go. Another 500-600 at a couple hundred euros ahead. So into the coffers of getting another player next year. Okay, guys, that's it from me. All I'm saying is, bon appetit.